What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Injustice 2 AI Battles. Bane still in the lead with 30 wins. I honestly don't think anyone's gonna pass him, but our contestant today is one of the DLC characters, Adam. Let's see how far this new character can make it. Here we go.
Adam.
What could be more fun than studying physics?
And here I wanted us to be friends.
Today's topic? Ballistics.
Begin.
Small wonders never cease.
Adam wins.
Professor Stein, this is a privilege, sir.
Meet the Firestorm Matrix.
I'm eager to study its powers.
Begin.
Anyone normal around here?
Adam wins.
I hear we're both overachievers.
I was a gifted child.
Care to prove it to me now?
Begin.
You wouldn't last in the microverse.
Watch where you're going. Hong Kong represents.
Thank you.
Grodd, you threaten all things great and small.
You smell of weakness.
Champions come in all sizes.
Begin.
Where you going?
Adam wins.
You know Ray Palmer. I'm looking for him.
Are you his new youthful ward?
Sure. I kinda like the sound of that.
Begin. Adam wins.
Please, I've already been eaten by Giganta.
Wannabe heroes are too gamey.
Listen, Crouching Tiger, I'm no wannabe.
Begin.
You must be Starfire.
You are in my way, Ryan Choi.
Bruce wants to know if you're still a Titan.
Begin.
Ah! Thank you for confirming my theory. What could be more fun than studying physics?
Come on, give that big brain a break.
Let me show you what I mean.
Begin.
For stepping on me earlier.
You can quit if you need to.
I can't let Dr. Palmer down. At school, I never liked big bullies.
A mere mortal challenges me.
No mere mortal. The Atom.
Begin.
You're a poor imitation.
I've got more than his belt to fight with. Where you going?
Atom wins.
Your helmet has a most impractical design.
It'll break your nose just fine.
but it must get sweaty in there.
Begin.
White dwarf matter, am I right?
Adam wins.
Statistically speaking, you can't beat me.
Everyone is always so judgy.
Let me show you what I mean.
Begin.
A mind like yours should aim higher.
My aim's the fall of Atlantis.
To the benefit of no one but yourself.
Begin.
Ryan Toy Production.
Adam wins.
Fighting is easier if you know physics.
Is that supposed to scare me?
The Atom isn't just a clever name.
Begin.
Anyone normal around here?
Better, but not good enough.
This is a growth opportunity for me.
Atom wins.
You prey on people's fears.
How does that make you feel?
Like you're a sadist, but that's conjecture.
Begin.
What a remarkable discovery.
Your incompetence is scary. Enjoying the mind games?
I've got more than this belt to fight with. Help me find Palmer, Swamp Thing.
You're not ready, boy.
If you want to test me, I'm ready.
Begin.
Watch where you're going. That's for stepping on me earlier.
May I borrow your gun for a closer look?
You want to be a popsicle?
I just need it for research purposes.
Begin.
What could be more fun than studying physics?
Fighting is about emotions, not physics.
Let me show you what I mean.
Begin.
On a one-way trip to the microverse?
Where are you going?
Adam wins.
I would be honored to study your powers.
You are learned, but are you a champion?
Champions come in all sizes.
Begin.
bravado proves empty.
Adam wins.
I could take you on a fantastic voyage.
Why don't you go mount a speeding truck?
Instead, you're going to prison.
Begin.
Really helping my research.
Adam wins.
There are worlds within worlds, Aquaman.
What are you talking about?
You rule the sea, not the microverse.
Begin.
Thank you for confirming my theory.
To the king.
Adam wins.
White dwarf matter packs a punch.
The gods tremble in my presence.
I represent the great and small.
Begin.
Atoms are relatively large, it turns out.
Data succubus.
I'm a mind over matter type.
Anger is your deadliest weapon.
My father taught that anger is a distraction.
Begin.
Atoms are relatively large, it turns out.
We'll burn you all! That is your fate!
I'm not so sure I want this fight.
If we fight, we fight for real.
What would Professor Palmer do?
Begin. Done holding back.
It's a big world. I'm here to save it. I've still got a small advantage.
Not for long.
Palmer left me the belt, Cyborg.
What? It was some kind of gift?
I think it's a responsibility.
Begin.
Now you see me. On a one-way trip to the microverse? Statistically speaking, you can't beat me.
I've taken down bigger and badder.
But not smaller and smarter.
Begin.
I love my job.
Worlds within worlds within worlds, I tell ya. You ever been swallowed alive?
More times than I can count. You?
I have, and it was fascinating.
Begin.
Not making a good first impression.
This beatdown's a Ryan Choi production.
You're a slippery one.
Turns out, size does matter. How many planets have you collected?
The wonders of a billion worlds.
And quintillions of micro-worlds within.
Begin.
Your pain brings no pleasure.
I've never seen such weird science.
An insult spawned by a simple mind.
It's a big world. I'm here to save it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Adam, what a showing, man. What a showing. With the second highest score, with 26 wins. Oh, man. I definitely was not expecting Adam to get the second highest score. Okay, yes, that went away. That's cool. Alright, let's go see what gear Adam has unlocked for himself. See what he's gonna come back as in season 2. And no new skins. So, Adam, man, round of applause for you. Second highest score. I thought maybe he definitely had a chance to beat Bane, but Brainiac at round 27 was just too much for him to handle. Sad day for Adam, but he should not be disappointed in himself at all. One hell of a job. But we will see next time if the next contestant can surpass Bane's score. And remember, guys, if you enjoy my content, leave a like, comment, and or subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. And as always, thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time, and peace.